So we agree I'm handing him the car, right? Because she's my future love.
Give me a minute.
Then.
Why does it matter if we're late anyway?
It's not like you've got a chance.
God, Nina, isn't this a bit short even for you?
Let's be real, babe.
It's not like you've got a chance. Jess is like this Amazonian third year and you're just some runty fresher who hasn't even made the team yet.
Who are you calling runty? These quads were sent straight from the gods, babe. And they happen to look great in that dress you're currently slandering.
Nina, look, I know you're incredibly committed to getting into the captain's pants. Can we please just go to the pub for once?
Excuse you, Olivia. I'm incredibly committed to getting us both into the hockey team.
You know that Jess has a nice arse.
No, arse is worth jail time.
It's just a hazing, though.
It's illegal.
I do it every single year. Look, we'll just nip in, looking fit.
Clearly go crushing.
We'll sneak past the men's team, maybe turn a couple heads while chatting, but you know, like a low-key way. I'll find the men's captain, Leo Thompson. I'll steal his ID, you keep our cover, and maybe find a hot hockey himbo whilst you're at it.
Unlikely. Not everyone thinks with their dick first, Nina.
Oh, it kills us, right? See,
I just don't understand why I have to be dragged into your lesbian power game.
Because that's friendship, you snake. I'll have it in bed by 11.
There better be free drinks. Thanks for telling me about the dress code, dickhead.
That's fine, you look hot. You can do hockey small talk, just don't act mental. That's him, right?
Where?
Leo with the curtains, slime his way over to the bar.
Maybe, but that description fits pretty much everyone in here. Why does everyone look fresh out of eating?
No, I'm certain that's him. Look, I'll deal with it. You go find some tall goalkeeper, whatever floats your heterosexual boat. Look, free punch.
You're so gonna look cool.
Nimble fingers, babe.
Oh God, it was awful. So awful.
God, God, I've been having such problems with that Sunita, or whatever her name is. I actually found her peering at the heirlooms the other day. I know they get paid to clean the toilets or whatever, but honestly, having them scurrying around my room really puts me on edge. I mean, what if those cufflinks ended up back in India after all that? My old man would be optimistic.
Some crazy stuff. It's absolutely phenomenal. Oh, well. But yeah, and then we ended up taking the whole event to my father's farm, actually, out in the country.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, we're going to play some golf with my father, but he was away on business, so we ended up having a couple goes with the horses, you know? Yeah. Actually, I have this stallion. So, the thing about stallions is actually, you have to know to treat them, right? Well, I've got this stallion, it's called Buck, right? You know, you have to have a firmer hand with him. You can't just go lollygagging about with him. You need to have a firmer hand.
Thank you. you don't think this is a hockey social?
Yeah, well, Curtin's isn't Leo Thompson. It's Samuel Burlington of the Tuesday Club. And he's a perp. Nina. The Tuesday Club are fucked up. They're throwing up Nazi salutes back in the 80s. Seriously far-right stuff.
So in that case, we're about 2 words away from being hate crimes. An idea. I'll be back in 2. May as well make the free bar before we're chased out.
Take these. Nina? Nina, what the fuck?
Hello again. Oh, fantastic. Time to really get the party started. What do we have here then?
A good time.
yes. Attention all. This young lady here has just secured us a stellar night.
Oh, yes. Oh, good lass.
You are a gem. Now I know just the place for these.
Yeah. What in the ever living fuck was that? She just came over and started talking to me.
There you are. One for the road. And the punch is now appropriately seasoned. Oh, Hugo, my man, how's it been?
I leave you alone for 2 seconds.
Yes, Nina. Tipsy and surrounded by fucking Nazis. What was I supposed to do?
I don't know anything but that. I just had to stop Curtin from spiking some girl at the bar. These were in his wallet. What have you done?
I need to report this.
We just roofied a room full of Nazis, babe. I don't necessarily think it's the right time to file a police report. Shit. What do we do?
Too much creme de presse in this, must go and torch the help. Nina, what if one of them drank it and has a reaction and dies? That can happen, like with MD. Some kid at my school died of overhydration. Fuck, look, Nina was so
fucked. Roofie someone with MD, Jesus. What are you doing? Liv, would you just calm down, okay? I'm still trying to figure out what this is. Either way, we didn't exactly force it down their throats. That posh Nazi twat just... One minute, it says something on it. It's too small, I can't fucking read it.
Give it to me. Oh my God.
What?
Oh my God.
What? Jesus, what?
It says lactaid on it, you tits!
What is it?
My lactose intolerance meds.
Oh my gosh, your anti-shitting pills.
Don't fucking laugh, it's not funny. Oh my God, that bastard. Well, at least we only ruined his night and didn't roof your room full of the alt-right. What are you doing?
Can't let this delicious lactose fruit creme de pêche go to waste.
True.
I wonder where the actual hockey social is.
I cannot believe you. We almost committed a major felony and you're still thinking about how to get laid.
Only minor felonies tonight, babe. Chips are on the Tuesday Club.
Why the hell did you take that?
I have my ways.
You definitely flirt with it. Do you want a kebab? I think you want a kebab. I want a
cheesy chips. Are you dumb?
Oh. I need...
Ew!
Bye.